guys, this is K-Quest. So, we reached 20 subscribers, which is quite a lot of subscribers, I say. So what we are going to be doing today for my subscribers is that I, myself, going to try to make a Five Nights at Freddy's mask. If I end up failing, I will be watching YouTube and all that, ordering a couple of stuff probably, I don't know. But I'll be saving up money and all that. Money that I found. And yeah, if I fail, I have a plan B. But if this works, I will be doing, I will probably be giving it away to one of my subscribers. So, I got papers, I don't know how much paper I'm going to need. I'm just going to take 4. So I got paper, I got tape, I have a marker. Don't know if this is going to work. Oh wait, this is Sharpie. I don't know if this is going to work. Let's see if that was. Look at that. John spilled some milk. So we have to clean it up. Okay. You know what? I don't know. Well, I have my paper. Okay. So we're going to start off small. This video, we're just going to be making like a mask that looks like it. And then I'm going to make another video where I actually cover it and all of that. But I can't do it right now because it's going to take too long, I bet. So, let's see. I need scissors, but I'm not allowed to use scissors. And that's exactly why I have the powers of ripping paper hands. So, we are going to be doing foxies. Not really going to do the foxy, but okay, so I ripped it out since I'm not allowed to use scissors. But John is. And John's too big of a pain in the butt to do it. Even though he's right there. So, now what we're going to want to do, we're going to want to place that down. We're going to want to make the eye patch. Hold on. Better over here. Okay. So I have it. I lay it down like this. And then you do it. The one and only thing that we can do pretty much with the eye patch is color it in. We don't want to color it in.
$20 a pound, like we don't know how much it costs.
I know.
a crap. So I colored it in. Now I just need to go draw.
That's what the they had a code and it's still sorted. And it's a crankshaft. Yeah.
Up to the side because I'm going to be looking at the thing.
And it already had it stored, so he's like, "Oh, it's come up before, before you even accident."
Oh, okay. Yeah. So they know it's been in there a while.
Yeah.
And that was that AAA. Is he out front? I guess.
So far,
no,
this is
ready to go, but I left it there.
He just
there,
but
ready. It's out.
Okay, now you can tell me the part to get this. If you guys put some head covered. And now you have that. So when you put it on, it doesn't fall off. Dude, I made this way too small. It's definitely not going to work. But you know stuff. It was a success! Both of them! Because I can still make it into the full mask I made. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was a long video, I seemed like. Yeah, see you guys in the next video! Yeah!